Okay, firstly, we must wash our hand before we start doing pasta, okay? Okay, second, we must wet our table to make sure our workplace is clean and safe to make our pasta, okay? Hi, okay, today I want to make homemade pasta for fettuccine aglio olio. Okay, firstly, after our dough already done, just roll until get a round shape like this. Okay, and don't forget, we want to rest this dough, we must wrapping. Just wrapping like this. We rest this dough for 3 minutes. So, we open this plastic wrap and cut into a half. Don't worry, it's our dough sticky. Just can add some flour to knead the dough. Let's just use half and this half wrap. We don't want this dough dry. Before we knead the dough, take the flour and just sprinkle like this. Yeah, because we want our surface, the table, and this dough to be firm and not stick on the table. Okay, just like this. And take this roller, just roll the dough first. Or you want to make it easy, just use a machine pasta you have at home, okay? Today I want to show to you how to cook fettuccine aglio olio. Okay, firstly I'm going to show you I want to make fettuccine homemade pasta. This is my homemade fettuccine. Okay, firstly we need to boil this water. Just open the fire. And yeah, this fettuccine I made one day before. Okay, and this my fettuccine is still it's very nice. I just cut my fettuccine one inch only. Okay, we wait the water until boiling and just put this fettuccine. Okay. Okay, while the water is boiling, we need to put this oil. Just 1 teaspoon, 1 cup of water only. And we put pinch of salt. Okay. Need this part and this part only. while the bottle is boiling and bubbly, you just put this kat sini inside this. really nice food and I want to bake in my food. Okay, we just need, I use this lettuce and tomato cherry. And lastly, I use cheese. Okay, please, lettuce, I just arrange around the meat and the tomato cherry. I just cut half. And yeah, I just put like this. And lastly, I use this cheese. Make the chicken.